Welcome to the 2hex video series, in which I explain how to use the 2hex heat transfer machine. In the first video, I talked about how to connect the machine to the electric grid. In the second video, I talked about the safety features of the 2hex heat transfer machine. And in the third video, Arthur and I will be showing you how to use the machine. To get started, turn on your machine. Turn on the power, the heat, and the hydraulic pressure. You need two people to run the printing process, one on each side of the machine. Once your machine has reached the target temperature of 205 to 215 degrees, then you're ready to print the first deck. Place the heat transfer on the deck and make sure it's centered correctly. Then place the deck and the heat transfer between the upper and lower roller. Make sure both you and your partner stretch the heat transfer a little bit and then press down around the middle of the deck. Keep the heat transfer slightly stretched but without too much pulling. And then just go over it a couple of times. After printing on the deck, you can peel off the heat transfer. Starting from the nose and the tail, and finishing in the middle. The 2hex heat transfer machine has three settings: the heat, the pressure, and the speed. All three need to fit together to have a perfect deck print. So when the machine arrives, it has the perfect pre-settings. When you turn on the machine, you will see that the target temperature is around 205, however, your actual temperature is room temperature. It needs around half an hour to reach the target temperature. Give it that time before you start printing. So here we are already at 205. Let's say we want to increase, then we click on set, and we go up or down to reach our target temperature. So the pre-settings are right for you when you're just about to learn the machine. You have a speed of 35.5, a temperature of 204 to 205, and a pressure that is just right to press on the deck strongly, but not too strongly. Now, let's say you've been running the machine for 1 or 2 months and you want to increase the production speed. So you spin this little wheel, don't touch the other buttons, just spin the wheel like up to 38 or 37. And if you increase the speed, you also have to increase the heat. So let's say you go to 38, then you should go to 210, 215 over here, and slightly increase the pressure too, so that the shorter time is made up for by having a slightly higher pressure and higher temperature. After you finish printing for the day, turn off the machine by switching all three buttons to off. Give the machine some time, you will see it keeps spinning. It will spin for around half an hour to cool down. Stay with the machine, and only after it finished spinning and completely turned off, pull the plug or switch the breaker. I hope you enjoyed my three-part series, and I'll see you in some other 2hex videos. If you would like your own 2hex heat transfer machine, go to 2hex.com to build the machine the way you need it. We have a very simple online configurator for our machine and for all skateboard components. Once you submit your order, you will be contacted by one of our sales managers to go through the next steps. Choose 2hex for top quality and leading supplies for anything you need in skateboarding.